Morning students, this is Sunia Thakur from Kalyani Public School. Welcome you all to our English grammar class. Students, before this class, we have already discussed the exercises of articles. And I told that day we will complete in another class. So students, whatever the exercises left, we have to do now. Students, as I told you, the uses of A and the in previous class, okay, definite article, indefinite article also, and wherever needed we have to use article, and if you don't need then we do not use article and make their cross. You understood all these things? Now we will see this number. This number is asking that insert slash marks to show where articles are missing. Listen, many sentences given here, we have to use, if the articles are missing, we have to put slash mark. This is called your slash mark, and we have to write the exact article in the blank. So students, question number already done in your book. See, each slash last day of this month slash Sunday, and answer it has written here the A. The is for first place and A is for this one. So how to read the sentence? Each the last day of this month a Sunday. We have to write according to the example. So we will find here Emma grew up in France. She speaks French just like French. So look at this sentence. Where it is missing? The article is missing. We have to put slash and we will write there. Look at this. Emma grew up in France. She speaks French just like. Here you have to put slash. Okay? And put A here. So we have to write A here. And how to read the sentence? Again. Emma grew up in France. She speaks French just like a French. Understood? Now we will see. I am not angry with you for breaking press. I know it was accident. See, two articles missing here. I am not angry with you for breaking. We have to put slash here. Okay? And I know it was here. Okay? Two words, two articles missing. So we have to write here the and because it is an accent here and vowel. So we have to use vowel here when we have to write and. So students, how to read the sentence? I am not angry with you for breaking the bags. I know it was an accident. Now, number 4. Delhi's population grew quickly in 1990s. Okay? We have to put slash here and we have to write here the. How to read the sentence again? Delhi's population grew quickly in the 1990s. Then, what is national bird of United States of America? See, here we have to put slash and we have to write here the. So how to read the sentence with the? What is the national bird of United States of America? Now, what exactly does engineer do? Students, you know that here engineer already E is there, a vowel. And vowel sound also coming. So what will come here? We have to put here slash and we have to write here N. So read the sentence. What exactly does an engineer do? Okay. Now again I am reading these sentences. Is the last day of this month a Sunday? Hema grew up in France. She speaks French just like a French. I am not angry with you for breaking the press. I know it was an accident. And look at the full stop. Delhi's population grew quickly in the 1990s. What is the national bird of United States of America? And what exactly does an engineer do? Students, I hope that you all have understood this exercise. Now we will see the next one. Now students, we will see this number. Before doing this number, we have to see some rules. Okay? Here it has given, fill in the blanks with A, N or the right cross mark if no article is needed. Okay? We use A and the, but if there is no need of any article, we put cross mark there. Before doing this number, we have to see the rules. Here it has written, we use A and the with countable nouns. And next one is here, to use A or N with uncountable nouns, we add another nouns and use it. Yes, what does it mean? To add another noun means, you know that water is uncountable. To use another noun, we have to use another noun for this water and we have to put an article. How? Means a drop of water. Now we have to use another noun and we have to say that a drop of water. Now we use the with uncountable nouns when we talk about something specific, have referred to it before. Means, take an example. Suppose I am telling you I have an umbrella. Okay? Means you will understand that I have an umbrella. Okay? And after that, after this sentence, if I want to say more about this umbrella in the place of and, what I can use? The. Because it is referring the first sentence. Means once I have introduced with and, and again, if I want to tell about the umbrella, then I have to put the. So, don't get confused here. Once already you have introduced, means you can use the there. Next, we do not use the with uncountable nouns in general. Okay? Before I have told, we use the with uncountable nouns when we talk about something specific. Okay, means near particular thing we have to use the. Okay, have referred to it to before, but if it is specific only, we have to use the. If it is general, we have to skip that article. Understood? And we have to put cross mark there. So students, you have seen that some rules are given. We use a and the with your countable nouns. We to use A or N with uncountable nouns, we add another nouns and use it. We use the with uncountable nouns when we talk about something specific and have referred to it before. We do not use the with uncountable nouns in general. Understood? Now do this number. Here already it has given, use A in the and put cross mark. I made some desk stool. Means it is uncountable, so we don't need a article. Okay, would you like this bowl of soup? Now we have to use a bowl of soup. Soup is uncountable, but we have to tell about that soup. We have used another noun. Can you pass me this butter, please? Can you pass me butter, please? Because butter also uncountable. I need to collect this information on China. I need to collect the information of China for my project. Next, just add this drop of oil to this butter. Just add a drop of oil to the batter. Okay, do you know that this oil never mixed with water? Did you know that no need of article here? Okay, because oil is uncountable. Mummy has gone to Chennai for this work. Mummy has gone to Chennai for a work. Again about this work we discussed. Have you finished this work? I asked you to do Here we have to use the. I hope students, you all have understood this number nicely. In our next class, we will discuss about another chapter in another exercises. Thank you, class.